Alright, I'm just going to shoot a little video here for you. This wire goes over to the electric choke. It has to have some kind of power to it. There's a water temperature sending unit right here. This is the heater control valve, and this goes back to the heater core inside the box here. This appears to be oil pressure coming off the block going back to the gauge right here. You see where it comes off down there. Okay, I'm gonna grab a flashlight so we can see a little better.